What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the shop for this week's project. We have a nice big piece of Clara walnut here. Although we're probably only going to be using a small bit of this. I have an idea. I'm thinking we're going to shoot for a pedestal box. Might add a little accent into that. I have some purple heart we might be using. But yeah, she's a little rough around the edges. But I know what it looks like inside. And I think we can make something pretty cool. Let's see what we can come up with. Meh. Alright guys, so we're up between centers now. I honestly only have a really rough idea what this is going to turn into. So just getting started, we'll get it rounded out. And we'll get a tenon on either side. That way we can do the old flip-flop routine in the chuck. But yeah, let's make some trips. Alright, well, 3 coats of sanding sealer later, trying to fill this grain up. I think we're a little too thick in the pedestal area here, so I'm gonna thin that out a little bit. I don't like the way this radius sanded out either. I'm gonna shape that in a little bit better, go a little thinner. Maybe I'll start liking it then. Give it a shot. I think I like that better. is done. Let's go check it out. All right, guys. Well, this one was a lot of fun to build. I had honestly not much of an idea of what this was going to become going into this. But I have been playing around with some stuff here at the shop. Some smaller boxes to get up on the store. And I really enjoy this color combination between the Clara Walnut and this here Purple Heart. Now, I'll have to admit, I really wasn't feeling this project for a large portion of its making. I ended up giving my buddy Daniel over at Tournage Dubois a call, sent him a picture, and he pointed out what had become then obvious, that this base was way too chunky, and we ended up cleaning that up. I really like the way this back cut on the underside here of the box looks. But yeah, thank you, Daniel, for that. I think that helped out a lot, and I think I like it now. And I hope you guys like it too. If you like this stuff, maybe click that there like button. And if you haven't subscribed yet, maybe consider doing so. I'll do my best to keep making some content like this for you guys. I try and keep it interesting and fresh. Yeah, other than that, I love you guys. See you on the next one.